And it got a bad rip in New Orleans, with Pakenham and Jackson tugging at its seams. And it almost fell at the Alamo, beside the Texas flag, but she waved on though.